Mr. Manon in here, Woodshop 156, and in this video, I'm gonna build a six-pack beer holder. Ah, my bad. This is public high school, we can't do that. This is a six-pack root beer holder. All right, so what we got here is a six-pack of Henry Weinhardt's root beer, an old school drill with a half-inch bit, tape measure, Stanley number 5 plane, Stanley square, an old rusty rip saw that works really good, a 1x6 piece of pine, some quarter-inch pine, some nails, some plans. All right, let's get this party started. Cutting one piece of 1x6 pine to 11 inches. Cut one more. Square it. So the sides are done. Now I need to cut the bottom. 1x6 pine at 10 inches. That pretty much wraps up this project. Obviously, there's a lot more you could do, like breaking the edges, sanding, staining, finishing, distressing it, making it look old. But to tell you the truth, I have a root beer party to get to, so I'm gonna pack this thing with a six pack and get out of here.